let's learn how to open saved presentation in MS PowerPoint. To open an existing presentation, click on the File tab. The open screen appears. Now, click on the Computer option and then click the Browse button. The open dialog box appears. Now, browse and select the required presentation file. Here, click on the first presentation and then click on the Open button. The presentation file then opens in MS PowerPoint.